الأولين meaning early generations and الآخرين meaning later generations. So a question comes, which generations are being referred to here by أولين and آخرين? There are two views in this matter. The first view is that earlier generations mean from Adam alayhi salam to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam, to just before Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. That is considered earlier generations. And then later generations would mean from the time of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam to the Day of Judgment. That's one interpretation. The second interpretation is that earlier generations and later generations are both with reference to within the Ummah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. The earlier generations are the ones that are Sahaba and Tabi'in, Taba Tabi'in, and the later generations mean other Muslims in the Ummah after them. And the reason for that inference is, as it comes in a hadith that describes them as Khairul Qurun, so the best generations. So those are the two interpretations. Ibn Kathir, rahimahullah, refers the second interpretation, which is that both of these generations are actually within the Ummah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It also comes in many narrations that people from Ummah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will comprise of a quarter or a third or a half or even as large as two-thirds inhabitants of paradise. So again, supporting that there will be a large number from Ummah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that will enter paradise, and hence these two groups, these two generations are defined from within the Ummah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Narrated by Sulaiman bin Buraida, from his father and Ibn Majah, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ahlul Jannati, 20 wa 100 saffin, 80 min hadhi al-ummati, wa 40 min sa'iri al-umami. The people of paradise are 120 ranks, 80 from this nation, and 40 from all of the nations.